a rise of 62,000%. Woof. And that's finance.